Catalytic combustion works as follows. Hydrogen is flowing above a mesh where the catalyst, like platine, is on. The air contains oxygen and the catalyst is reducing the energy for the reaction between hydrogen and oxygen to water, so that water and vapor is produced. While the catalyst is starting to glow and heat is emitted. If there's no catalyst on the mesh and you put hydrogen in your room and there is a little ignition, then there can be a big brown gas explosion.
I bought this catalytic heater for propane gas in a hardware store for 150 euro. It was late that evening and I just wanted to try the hydrogen on this catalytic heater, which I just turned upside down.
It is connected to a...
...200-bar bottle, which is currently at 100 bars. And I will run it in less than 5 liters per minute. There's no description about the catalyst, but see, the room temperature is 25 degrees Celsius. I'll put it here. So we see initial temperature is about 36 degrees Celsius. I will put this here too. I was already there before a little. The pilot flame doesn't run in this mixture. But you hear it. It's pure hydrogen. By the clicking sound. I already feel the heat. Okay, this is just my alarm at 85 degrees. I might have to switch off all the light. If you want to know what happened, subscribe.